Patrol cleared the neighboring homes, but at least two gunshots have been fired since they arrived on the scene.
Homeowner Ramiro Vasquez has four registered firearms. LAPD's talked to him in some extortion and assault cases, but no arrests.
Well, maybe this guy strong-armed the wrong person and he came looking for payback. All right, let's get eyes inside. Deacon and I got the one side. Chris Street, you cover the three. Tan, you're on the four. Let's move.
David and 26 David set on the three side.
Two minor females in the living room. The older one's armed. She can't be more than 11 or 12 years old.
See anything?
The younger girl looks like she's been abused.
Interior door shut to hell. That's where she's aiming.
No visual on Ramiro.
She must have him pinned down in one of the rooms.
We'll attempt contact. The rest of you hold your position. We don't want to surround a scared child. Deacon. I'm a police officer. My name is Sergeant Harrelson. I'm gonna need you to put that gun down for me.
My dad will kill us.
Listen to me. We're gonna have to come in there. We're coming to the front just to talk. We're not gonna let anyone hurt you, okay?
Okay.
Take it easy. What's your name?
Emmy. That's my sister, Nimla.
She tried to kill me. Take her to jail where she belongs.
Don't listen to him, just listen to me.
No one's gonna hurt you or Nimla, we promise.
Your sister's gonna need a doctor, Emmy. You want us to get her some help, don't you?
You'll take her somewhere safe?
Yes, we will, both of you. But I need you to put that gun down on the floor for me. It's okay, put it down. Let it go. Taryn, get the girls. Girls, go, go, go.
Go, move, move, come on. You get those little bitches under control yet?